twice today. I was definitely a glutton for punishment. You really feel just an exhilaration when you are working on the reformers, you're listening to the music, you're really getting involved, and it's definitely, it's power within the pain. So it's fabulous. You've got to own it in order to really make a change. So you know it's going to hurt, you know it's not going to be easy, but that's the best part about it, because you work every single muscle, you're using your own body strength, and you know that there's going to be a goal at the end of it. If you just put effort and time and consistency into it, you know you're going to see a change, and that's a matter of it. So no matter how long you can walk away for a little while, you know that the minute you get back into it, it's just going to be an evolution of fun and watching your body change and waking up every day and feeling that pain and just making sure that you go back and keep doing it more and more.